First term is 5 and common difference is 4. If we require here, first 4 terms of arithmetic progression, then how to calculate? A means first term, that is P1 is equal to 5. We require here second term, that is T2. Then T2 is equal to P1 plus common difference. T1 is 5 and common difference is 4. Then we get here second term 9. If we require third term, then we can write here T2 plus common difference 9 plus common difference 4, which is 13. T4 is equal to T3 plus D, 13 plus 4, which is equal to 17. In this process, we get infinite number of terms, but we require here first 4 terms. So we get here our AP. AP is equal to 5, second term 9, third term 13, fourth term 17. Using this method, we can calculate the number of terms. So, this is the AP. Now, another example. Suppose general term. General term in an AP. General term is, suppose we have given here only 4 terms. So, we can calculate here 4 terms. If we require here 20 term, 25th term at a time, we can use this method. For this, for the general term is denoted by Tn. Formula to calculate the general term of an AP, which is Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. By using this formula, we can calculate any number of term in an AP. We see the example. Suppose we have given sequence 4, 7, 10, 13, 16, 20. Here, this sequence is in AP or not. If the common difference is constant, then it is in an AP. If the common difference is not constant, then it is not an AP. We see here 7 minus 4, 3, 10 minus 7, 3. 13 minus 10, 3. So this sequence is an AP. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 terms are given. And if we ask the 18th term of an AP, so by using this formula, we can calculate any number of term, which is the general term. Given data, we can write here, A is equal to first term, which is 4, common difference. First term is 4 and second term is here 7. So here common difference T2 minus T1 means here 7 minus 4, which is equal to 3. So common difference is 3. And we require here 18 term. At this time, we use this formula. So here Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. So here A means first term, N is the number of term, and D is the common difference. Tn is the general term. Suppose here N is equal to 18. A means first term, which is 4, and common difference D means 3. So let's start. Here formula is Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. We substitute the values. Here n is 18, so T18 is equal to A means 4, n means here 18 minus 1 into D is 3. Calculate 4, 18 minus 1, 17 into 3. So 4 plus 17 is 51. So 4 plus 51, 55. Therefore, we got here 18 term of n given AB is 55. Here, our sequence is 4, 7, 10, 13, 16, and we have given here only 5 terms, and we require here 18 terms by using this formula, that is Tn is equal to A plus Tn minus 1 into D. By using this formula, we can calculate here any number of terms as we calculated here 18 terms.